What is up, guys? Welcome back to Renisha's Vlogs. Today I am going to be unboxing a huge bucket of slime. So here it is. It is fluffy, squishy like slime. It is Compound Kings. It's squishy fun. So let's just get started unboxing this slime. So first we gotta look for the edge to open the cup. Get here. Ooh. Guys, look how super stretchy this is. Wow. Oh my god, so I want to do it all. Look at how big the slime is. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can let it fall. Oh, let it bubble. Oh my god, guys, look at this huge slime. It's like so big. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can make swirls. Okay. Oh, I gotta take a small piece. It's too big. All I gotta do is do a stretch. That's well. Oh my god, guys. And look at this big one. It like got smooth and it got some holes. This is fluffy. Oh my god, guys. Imagine how stretchy this is. It could stretch more than you are there. Oh my god. I am slime. This is so huge, guys. Look at that. I'm gonna see if I can make a big. When you poke slime, you always see your fingerprints. Like 1, 2, 3, 4. If we can make 10, 8. Okay. And also I got some toy splinter. So I got this little reindeer. This is a TV Shopkin. A vacuum shopkin and a water bottle shopkin. So let's cover them. Oh my god, guys, where are they? Oh, it's a reindeer. Oh my god, guys, look at this reindeer. It's a slime reindeer now. Oh my god, it is so slimy. Let me see if I can find the shopkin. I think this is a TV one. Oh, look! It has it. Is it also a TV with sunglasses on? It is so pretty. sunglasses on. Let's find a two-hour Shopkins. Oh, wrong one. Which one is this? Ooh, the vacuum. Let's just take a piece of slime, get them clean up. Ooh, and the vacuum has like thing to go long on, so we can go all over. And look, there's a cup of dust. It's so cute. Let's find the water bottle now. Gonna clean that up. Found them! Found the four of them. Wow. And also, I have two beautiful ponies right here. Look at that! I can't even count. How many is that? Look at my hands, guys. Oh my god. This hand is so messy. It is so big. I love the popping noise. Look at my jersey. It says back off, and when I flip it, it goes silver. It's good. And make sure you give a thumbs up to my channel. Woo! Look at the big bubble. So, if you guys are thinking, you don't have to use glue. Is it already made? So I hope you guys subscribe, smash that like button, and thanks for watching. Bye!